AC is struggling to beat the heat, but before you turn on a fan, you need to know about the hidden dangers. News5's Valerie Abatey joins us with that warning and also low-cost solutions. Val?
Jack, when the air conditioning goes out, a fan may be the only option, but this can only do so much. And if you're not careful, a circulating fan in a hot room can just create an oven.
It's nothing but hot air.
Living without air conditioning in these conditions seems almost unbearable. But for some, it's a reality.
It gets scorched. It'll be hotter in here than it does outside to me.
And that's the danger. Circulating fans don't help cool. They just recirculate the air already in place. So closed apartments and homes, they literally bake. But there are a few helpful tips.
Take like a box fan if you already have one. Put that in the window but facing out. Because, you know, heat rises and you want that fan to suck the air out.
If you have more than one, put the inward-facing fan in the shaded area with an outward-facing fan in the opposite window. Try ice. If you put a bucket of ice or frozen water bottles near the fan, the cool air will be circulated. Use a damp cloth. Putting water near a fan helps pull heat out of the atmosphere. And check your ceiling fans. Most have an updraft and downdraft option. Downdraft is ideal for summer. But sometimes, even this isn't enough.
Does that help at all?
Just a little until it, when it's real hot days, it overpowers it.
So you, basically your thing is you just get out of here, huh?
Right.
When I went to the Home Depot earlier today, I did check on their fan and air conditioning supply. Good news, they're fully stocked and plan to be all summer long. Sheree.